Good morning, Barons. I'm Addison with your daily announcements for Tuesday, December 13th. Let's see what announcements we have for today. The Tech Club will be continuing meeting during homerooms. Meetings will take place in the Media Center with Mrs. Conrad. There will be an Amnesty International meeting today during homeroom in Mr. Comfort's room, D201. Student government is supporting a canned food drive this week to benefit the Community Harvest Food Bank. All donations will be distributed in DeKalb County. This is an opportunity to help those in need of help during the Christmas season. Students should bring your donations to your fourth period classroom. The class that donates the most cans per student will receive a pizza party. The second place class will receive ice cream. Semi-formal pictures are in. Students who purchased pictures at semi-formal can pick them up before school in room NT104 from Mrs. McNulty. Leo Club will be hosting a book drive that will last until January 10th. Bring any new or nearly perfect books into your homeroom and place them in the cardboard box in the classroom. The books collected will be donated at Katie's Cart to be distributed to multiple hospitals for children to use while they are patients. The homeroom that collects the most books will be rewarded with a root beer float party during homeroom. The DeKalb FFA chapter is hosting Toys for Tots Toy Drive in Mr. Dice's room, C103. We are now accepting new or unopened toys to be donated. Please put them in the donation box in the room. Thank you for all of your donations. Attention, Barons, the Bible study will be hosting a dodgeball event on December 15th in the main gym at the high school from 6 to 8 p.m. to raise money for an adopted Christmas family. There will be pizza and pop available for purchase, and the event will be $3 at the door for the entire time of dodgeball. All the money raised will go towards the adopted Christmas family. If you are interested in attending, please sign up outside Mr. Waite's room. Come on out and join us for a great time. On Saturday, Mark Foster competed at the Indiana Percussion Association individual contest at the annual IPA Clinic Day at Plainfield High School. Mark was the runner-up, performing a tenor drum solo. Congratulations. The DHS Band Christmas concert will be held tonight at 7. Remember, tomorrow is Dress Like Santa's Helper Day, Thursday is Dress Like a Christmas Movie Character Day, and Friday is Ugly Christmas Sweater Day. On January 18th, Gracie Payton will be hosting a Take a Stand event throughout the day at DHS. Students who wish to participate will pledge to raise $75 on their own and stand throughout the day. The money raised will go through Destiny Rescue, an international organization that rescues children stuck in human trafficking. For more information, contact Gracie Payton at gpayton01@dekalbcentral.net. Now here is a video with the cause. For lunch today, chicken and noodles, chicken panini, barbecue pork sandwich, or chicken quesadilla. Tomorrow, for lunch, brat, chicken taco salad, baked ziti, or chicken bacon sub. Happy birthday today to Tannum Branham and Ethan Lower. Happy birthday tomorrow to Lexi and Bailey Stuckey. And that's all the announcements for today, Barons. I'm Addison. Have a great day.